So the final team out onto the ice and an opportunity for the third qualified American team to rise to the occasion.
On the ice, representing the United States of America, Madison Hubble Zachary Donahue.
So here now are Madison Hubble and Zachary Donahue, three-time U.S. bronze medalists in their second consecutive appearance here at the Grand Prix Final. They finished sixth last season at this event and the World Championships, now looking to climb the ranks even further.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Ooh, and I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free.
Really nice solid edge from Zach there.
Yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
They listened to the feedback. They took on the difficult task of changing their program mid-season. Now we wait to see if it paid off. Madison Hubble and Zachary Donahue from the United States. Ben, what did you think of that performance?
I mean, they're great performers and they're amazing skaters. They made a big coaching change. They now train with Tessin Scott and Gabby and Guillaume, so they are right up there and you can see it in their skating. They have a great ability. They took out a couple pieces of music in the last section, which I think helped. It's very light, and I think hopefully people will find a little bit of humor, and it's fun. Their execution is really good on their step sequence, on their twizzles. My only complaint with the music there at the end is as they are midline step sequence, the music changes, and it's really hard to give a good grade of execution for the judges because they want to see it start with a musical phrase. So that might be the only thing that they could keep looking at with the regards to the structure of it.
But as you mentioned, their execution really all season long has not been the problem at all in this short dance. They are a very strong, grounded team. And although I felt that was always the case, I think it has improved so much with their new coaches, as you mentioned, with Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon. Zach, in particular, who has always, in my opinion, been one of the best male ice dancers in the competition today, has continued to improve. And that's the kind of quality that I think has allowed them to really shine in the free dance, maybe a little bit more than they have in this short dance. But clearly they're listening. They hear the feedback, and I'm sure they will continue working to make this the best product possible.
And these are two other skaters who are so involved and emotionally invested in their performances and their programs, the content. You can tell that they really enjoy what they're doing. They believe in it wholeheartedly, and that makes it fun to watch.
So there are the numbers, 72.47. It's another season's best for Madison Hubble and Zachary Donahue. That puts them currently in fifth place. And you heard Zach say it's better than last year, where they finished in sixth. So they are in a great position now heading into the free dance as we take a look at the final standings.